Okay, so this also has an auto gain feature which works in SB and AM. So if you've got a signal coming through, or if you haven't, you have to break the squelch by hitting function 1 and hold 1 in. You'll see slow there, M plus 0, that's manual adjust, and fast. So fast and slow are automatic, they're auto gain on each channel you're receiving, and the manual you can adjust that by going up and down, the up and down keys. So it goes plus 10 to minus 86. So that's the AGC auto gain control.